Hey guys.
So I know a bunch of people are gonna be pissed at me. I haven't really been working out this week. Oh, I didn't mean.
I'm sorry. Okay, a bunch of stuff happened. Okay, school started. Okay,
that's. Boy, if you don't.
So of course, whenever I decide to do this series and decide that I was gonna try to upload 3 videos a week, my teachers decided to f me. Literally, like one of them asked me out on a date. Hey, you're that Campbell kid, right? Yeah. So I heard that you decided that you were doing a fitness journey and trying to upload 3 videos a week while doing college. Yeah, that's actually really cool that you know that I'm doing that. You know, I mean, I just want to better myself because 2019 is the year that I reach my full potential. Wait, aren't you also working and starting your own clothing line? Yeah, I mean, I didn't really say that to anyone, but my close friends, but that's cool that you know that. Wow, and here I was thinking that the youth of society was doomed. You know what? I'm willing to work with you. Instead of a 20-page paper, you only have to do 17. Wait, what? Oh, and you also have 3 tests to study for. And I'm not your only teacher, I'm still gonna give you so much homework. But hey, keep that attitude about you, and you'll do just fine. Yeah, so a bunch of stuff is going on. So I have decided that I'm going to try to upload 3 videos a week, and I'm going to start streaming more. CB Prodigy 10, link in the description. Then also upload more to my gaming channel. My gaming channel is called CB Prodigy HD. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to stream the game on my Twitch and then make it into a YouTube video. Now, is it lazy? I mean, I don't think so, but it. So yeah, I know that it feels like I'm rambling, but I just wanted to say that that is what has been going on. I am still motivated and I am still trying to prove that I can do this and maybe inspire some of you. So I actually have work in a couple of hours, but that won't stop me. Well, I just got finished working and I am tired, so I'm about to go to sleep and do the same thing tomorrow. So, long story short, it's been a pretty busy week. I had to work Saturday and Sunday, so didn't really get time to work out. And if you can't tell, I'm starting to get sick. So yeah, everything that can go wrong is going wrong. Well guys, please do not get me wrong. I am still focused and I am going to continue this journey. If you take a look right here. Looking it over, it actually looks like I'm starting to look a little bit better. But I'm no fitness expert, so I don't know if it's just my mind playing tricks on me. But guys, this week I will put in so much work, and you guys will be proud of me next week. Anyways guys, hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you did, leave a like. I'm literally filming this about an hour or two before I'm actually gonna upload this. So hopefully the quality isn't as bad as you're used to. But guys, it has been your boy CB Prodigy, and I'll see you guys next time.